Man saw the smoke and the flames and called 911, but he didn't wait for the fire department to get here before running inside himself. Now, he did run inside that burning triple decker, alerting the people upstairs that the first floor was on fire. Now, this video was taken shortly thereafter by another neighbor, again, after the fire department got here to Austin Street in Worcester. Smoke alarms were apparently going off in the first floor unit, but they didn't think much of that upstairs. Residents upstairs grateful for that neighbor's quick thinking.
And the doors, let them know, and third floor came out first, second floor took a little longer. We were worried about that, but we just kept banging on it. Finally, they came out in very dark smoke. I'm glad they made it out.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them. We couldn't see anything within a few minutes. It was just flames coming from the first floor up.
Now, luckily, everyone made it out safely from this two-alarm blaze. Worcester Fire says 13 people are now displaced as a result, and two dogs were rescued here. The American Red Cross is now assisting. And now, this was the second of two fires here today in Worcester. A busy day for firefighters, but they did a good job knocking this down before it was any worse.